Because I know you're the type of, I know you're the type of guy who sets big goals. And it is a balance, right? We have to balance that whole, I need to set this vision in my head and have a big vision and big plans for what I want it to do, what I want to create, how I want to impact people, all of that. And then on the flip side of that, you have to balance that with some detachment that says, you know, I'm just going to enjoy this process. Remember why I'm doing this, right? And enjoy the whole process as I go along.